Now, the next category is one that we introduced last year, and it includes and celebrates our international Pacific artists. And this is an important step for the awards, where we can involve artists living overseas to be part of our awards here in New Zealand. Through the awards, we can connect with Pacific artists from around the world and also extend the reach for our music from New Zealand. To present this award, please welcome to the stage our infamous Pacific brother, also known as Poos, because... Pua Malasiva!
Yo, what's up, man? I'm about to do my thing right now, so y'all, you gotta relax for a little bit.
Just joking. Anyway, let's get on with the formalities. Hello, white people. Flavor Best International Pacific Artist. Flavor proudly supports this award, first introduced in 2014. Flavor Best International Pacific Artist. This award is significant as it acknowledges and links us with Pacific artists living overseas. This is a very unique, This is very unique for the New Zealand-based awards event and is a wonderful way that our Pacific people can support each other from all around the world. We look forward to seeing this category grow from strength to strength. The finalists for the Flavor Best International Pacific Artists are... And the winner of the Flavor Best International Pacific Artist is Marianne Ito for Waking Up. Yeah, give it up, give it up, come on, come on.
Wow, thank you so much. I'm completely floored. To be honest, I didn't think I was going to get the award going up against big names like Common Kings. So thank you so much for recognizing my music. First and foremost, actually, I should have thanked God first for blessing me with the gift of music. Because of this gift, I've been able to travel the world and see beautiful faces like you guys here in New Zealand. Your country is very beautiful. Michelle, how you doing? Oh, Lordy. But anyhow, thank you so much. Thank you. I didn't even prepare a speech, but I'm just honored. Thank you for bestowing me with this prestigious honor. Thank you.